So now showing you total flow, we're just going back to the same exact ratio that we got before, which is 42 over 24. In order to find your total flow, all you have to do is add 42 plus 24, which is shown right over here. 42 plus 24 is 66, and remember, we needed more than 60 liters to meet our patient demand, so these numbers do work.